I think motivation is beautiful, just like weed is, or maybe cocaine is, haven't tried that one. But I just feel it gives you a temporary high. What's the point, right?
All right. So if not motivation, what is it that someone needs to do to be able to achieve what they want to?
See, it's different for different people. I'm a very competitive, go-getter kind of person. I like the fire, I like the energy, I like achievement. It's one of my values as well. So for me, I would say be surrounded with people who are achieving. Not overachieving, because then my moral gets down sometimes. I fall short. But be around people who keep you at your best, love-wise, energy-wise, mindset-wise, and most importantly, goal-wise. So if I'm an entrepreneur and I am ambitious, I should hang out with other businessmen, other entrepreneurs, other artists, people who are in the right direction. So, sorry, what was the question, Ashna?
If not motivation, what is it that
what
you
works?
Need?
Be surrounded by the right people and self-talk. Talk to yourself. If you don't find the people, you find the people, it doesn't matter, but you self-talk. Ask yourself, Sanjeev, are you doing what you want to do? Sanjeev, what change can you make? Sanjeev, are you practicing what you're preaching? Sometimes we are not preaching on camera or to people. Sometimes we are preaching in our head. Ideal lifestyle, ideal car. Are you doing the work which needs to be done to get there? That's all that works. I call this execution.